The only place that price should ever come before value is in the dictionary. On this week's 1 Minute Wednesday.
What's happening, everybody? Kyle Steele
coming at you.
One Minute Wednesday.
You could pull up in a brand new Mercedes-Benz and tell me that it's $15,000. Now I'd say, I don't care, because I don't find value in a brand new Mercedes-Benz. Hell, I drive a moped, so why would I ever think that a Mercedes-Benz is valuable? But so many times we lead with price. We think that price is the deciding factor. If you have not established value and that both parties think that your solution is valuable, then price is never going to matter. You've got to establish value. How is your product valuable? How does it change their life? How does it make their life easier? How does it sell them back their time? If you establish value first, then price becomes less of a factor. But if you lead with it, you will never ever know your value. Till next week, Kyle Steele, 1 Minute Wednesday.